The U.S. Secretary of State has denied he ever considered resignation, but did not deny a report on NBC News on Wednesday that he had derided Donald Trump as a moron in a meeting of White House national security officials and members of the cabinet. Instead, he shrugged off the report as petty nonsense, and issued a stream of praise for the president.